They're ready to go. Gates fly, they are sent on their way. First one to break the line was Levanto. Back in that second spot is Albert Dock, and moving around the outside is Right to Tango. Gray's Champ also very handy, and Nasna Forest tries to overcome a bad draw. It's been a mad scramble for the early lead. Nasna Forest had to work very hard, but finds it going through that 1200 meter area. In second now is Gray's Champ. Then back in third position comes Zanzibar Man. Outside of that, racing in the red sleeves and cap is Hello Dynamic Star, also fairly handy as well. Then we go back to Albert Dock, who's racing back in sixth position. Lost Island is further back in the running. Right to Tango slotted in at the rail. Then came Levanto. Here comes Billy racing midfield. Outside of that comes Burma. Chocolate Symphony in the black cap is racing about eight lengths adrift. Then came Chop Suey in the orange helmet. Towards the inside of them now comes Mr. Tobin. That's in the yellow cap. Emerald Approach, Temple Star. And that leaves Hallowed at the back of the field. They straighten for home. 700 meters left to go. Nasna Forest has the call just over a length. Gray's Champ two off the inside. Now moved up into second. Then comes Zanzibar Man. Albert Dock, the gray in the middle of the course, also made a forward move. And Albert Dock, with 400 meters left to go, is coming to the lead. Levanto in the yellow cap is on the chase. Then comes Gray's Champ. Dynamic Star, extreme inside of Zanzibar Man, who makes a bold bid as well. Here comes Billy, starts to run on an Emerald Approach in the All Blues, flying home up the outside. Emerald Approach is full of running, comes into the lead inside the final 150, and Emerald Approach is going to win a really good one. Emerald Approach going away, super impressive. Albert Dock second, then came Here Comes Billy and Hallowed back and forth.